was after the bell.
That was later.
Oh, Nance did it again. Take a point
away.
He's got to. Interesting. If there had been a point deduction, we could have been looking at a draw.
Tony Ferguson hurt himself. He tore his LCL.
At 32 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed.
I messed up.